Hey guys, today I'm going to be sharing with you everything that is in the December Boxycharm box. For those of you that have no idea what I'm talking about, Boxycharm is a monthly beauty subscription box. So it comes to your door once a month and you get 4 to 6 really awesome full-size beauty products for only $21 a month. And everything in this box is all stuff that you would walk in and pay a lot of money for at Ulta or Sephora. So everything in here retails for way over $100. It's just an incredible deal. I really have no idea how they do it, but I honestly really don't even have to buy makeup anymore because Boxycharm always sends awesome stuff every single month. So I can't wait to share with you guys what is in the December box. It's really, really good. I just always love getting this box. And if you guys are interested at all, I do have a sponsored link down below in my description box. If you do end up ordering your box from there, it does help support me and the channel. But if you do end up clicking on that link, it'll take you right to the site. It'll kind of show you all the different options because I'm pretty sure the more months you sign up for, the lower your price goes too. So that's always a little extra added bonus. And I did want to mention, I think Boxycharm is an awesome gift to give somebody too because it's kind of like the gift that keeps on giving because you could sign someone up for like 2 or 3 months and they keep getting a box, you know, a couple more times. So it's just a really awesome gift. I love getting it. So anyway, I'm just going to go ahead and jump on in and share with you guys everything that came in the December box. Alright, so the first thing that I want to share with you guys is this really cool liquid lipstick. It's by the brand Pretty Vulgar, which I had actually never heard of before, but I was pleasantly surprised. It's a beautiful, beautiful metallic color, which I've been seeing everywhere lately. Like, I think this whole metallic thing is a new trend right now, and this color is so perfect for the holidays. I'm so glad they didn't do something like really crazy. Boxycharm has done like some crazy colors before that I'm not a huge fan of. I typically like to wear something a little more neutral, something that I can just kind of wear every day, and this is it. Like, I feel like this just has a little extra added something because it kind of has a little bit of that metallic finish on it, but it's not too much, you know. So this liquid lipstick actually retails for $24. So guys, if you were to just go and buy this lipstick, it's more expensive than getting a whole box of Boxycharm goodies. So if you even are coming close to wanting this lipstick, just buy the box because it's cheaper and you can get like 5 beauty products in here this month. So I'm loving this, and I would not just say that if I didn't love it, because Boxycharm has sent me a couple lip colors that I'm like, ugh, not a fan of. This one I definitely am a huge fan of, been wearing it every single day. The next thing in here, I actually have only tried it out one time, and that was today. It's by the brand Real Her, which Boxycharm has put that brand in here before, so I'm a little bit familiar with it now. This is a little blush kit. First of all, let me just say, the packaging is like always beautiful on this Real Her stuff, so it's just plain white, which I'm sure I'm probably gonna get this pretty dirty soon, and then it has really pretty rose gold lettering on it. The packaging feels like really, really nice, but it has a little mirror inside, and then it has 3 different blush colors right here. I used one of them today. Today was my first day like actually trying out this kit, but as you can see, it has 3 colors in here, and I ended up trying out the one called Fearless. So there's Fearless, Limitless, and Unstoppable. The Fearless one kind of reminded me of the NARS blush, so I thought it was really pretty. It just has a tiny, tiny bit of shimmer in it, so I'm wearing it today. I don't think it's like too over the top or anything, but it's a really, really nice color, and it has really good pigmentation. This blush kit retails for $32, which actually is a really good deal for 3 blushes, and it looks like there's a lot in each one. Like I've said, I mean, you can get your box for $21. So if you're wanting a new blush or anything, I mean, the box is $21. The next thing I want to share with you guys is actually a little brush here by the brand Crown, and I haven't gotten a chance to use this yet, but they always send Crown brushes, which I love, and I'm so happy that they do because Crown brushes are so, so incredibly nice. So this brush retails for only $12, which is a pretty reasonable price, but it's really, really pretty, just white, and it kind of matches the little blush kit here, so I'm sure it would be great to put your blush on with, or contour or whatever, but it feels like it's a really, really nice brush, and I was so happy that Boxycharm sent a brush like this because so many times they send like eyeshadow brushes and stuff, which is really nice to get too, but they haven't really sent a lot of like brushes that you can use all over your face. So I was really happy about this one. So next thing I want to share with you guys, I got a new mascara from the brand Tarte. And if you guys are familiar with makeup brands and stuff, you know Tarte is like a pretty expensive brand that you would pay a pretty penny for at Sephora or Ulta or something. This mascara is $23. And a lot of times this stuff does not go on sale. So, I mean, this mascara is more expensive than this entire box this month. It's just a really, really nice mascara. Like, I've been using it every single day. I absolutely love it. It's just jet black. It's vegan. It just gives my lashes a lot of volume. I love it. Haven't had any issue with it. But yeah, I just really, really like it. And the packaging is super cool too. So this next thing I am a little scared to try, but it's actually a concealer palette and it's by the brand Bella Pierre Cosmetics. And they've sent this brand in the box before. And it seems like it is a really, really nice brand. But this is what, it has a really nice big mirror in it. And then this is kind of what the palette looks like. So it has three creamy concealers in it. One's kind of like a reddy orange, there's a green, and a purpley color. So a lot of times people use this to like color correct their face. So if areas of their face are green or purple or whatever, you can kind of like color correct that, and then on top of that put like your regular foundation or regular colored concealer over that. So it kind of helps like color correct that. I pulled up like the color wheel on my phone, but I think you do like the opposite of whatever it is. If something on my face is really red, then I would color correct it with the green. So anyways, that's really nice for that. I feel like the only place I would really use this would maybe be like under my eyes or something, but I gotta figure this out a little bit more. But it is really cool, and this retails for about $30. Probably not something I'm gonna use every single day, but it's always nice to kind of have something in your makeup collection just in case something were to happen. All right guys, so that is everything that came in my December BoxyCharm box. I really hope you guys loved seeing what was in this month's box. Make sure to check out the description box for some more information and also the link to the BoxyCharm website. That way you guys can see more prices for like different months that you sign up for. And yeah, get yourself all set up because it's really, really a fun box to get every single month. And like I said, a really awesome gift for somebody as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you really soon in my next video.